Oh, no.
Oh.
I forgot. I left the towel in my stove.
Oh, my.
Uncle Pete, you all right? Oh, just got it all on your face. You didn't mean nothing. This is my surprise, everybody. Uncle Pete.
Uncle Pete? I'm sorry, man.
Look at this.
What?
Oh. Look at all this money.
Big Mama really did have a pile of money hidden away. And she had it stashed in the last place we all think to look. Uncle Pete's TV. Now I understand what soul food was all about. See, during slavery, us black folks didn't have a whole lot to celebrate. So cooking became the way we expressed our love for one another. And that's what those Sunday dinners meant to us. More than just eating. It was a time for sharing our joys and sorrows. Something the old folks say is missing in today's families. Things got better for my family after that. And even though Miles and Aunt Teri broke up, it doesn't stop Miles from coming around every now and then and fill his belly with Mama's soul food. Lemmy and Bert are doing good too. They got their own place and they're expecting that baby any day now. My mom and Aunt Teri are cool again, at least for the time being. And Faith is finally a part of the family, too. And as you can see, we didn't sell a big house. No way, no how. And even though we all miss Big Mama's cooking, laughter, and love, none of us feel like life cheated or none. See, she accomplished everything she set out to do, to build a strong family with a rich tradition and to leave love in the footprints. Thanks, Big Mama.